Welcome to Let's Game It Out. I'm Anthony, watching Josh play Wenjia again.
I'm stuck. Help. Help.
Okay, there we go. There we go. What do you want, Anthony? You want the beautiful night sky or you want the beautiful daytime? Which one do you want?
I don't know. I just want you to keep running majestically as hell.
I will. So we can switch between two worlds. What were they again, Anthony? The material realm? The material world? I'm a material girl.
We have the chicken and the special today is the fish. No, I don't know. It was the material realms and some other realm.
Yes.
Like you just said.
So the material... I'm a material girl.
Oh, material and energy world.
Energy world, right. And... this is the material world, and the darker one, this guy, this is the energy realm.
Doesn't it feel like the energy realm is sapped of all of its energy, Josh?
It really does seem like there is a certain crisis
those
happening
are spikes!
Right now. You're a spike. Ooh. What do you think of that shit, huh? Kitty Cat knows what's up.
I wish.
Look, I'm figuring out how to play this game at last, Anthony, which is hold right and have sick reaction times. The end.
Sick reaction times, bro.
Oh, please give me an A score. A.
Is this a grotto? The Loco Roco.
Wait. Fucking switch back. Okay, that's gone. Problem solving, Anthony. Watch. All right, I think I know what to do. And then I go up here.
Do you? Oh,
and
wow.
I switch and I get this thing. And now I go back over here. And can I make this? Oh, yeah. Look at that, huh? It's almost like I'm cheating, but I'm... No! I couldn't switch back fast enough.
Oh, damn! That's
so,
like if Charlie and his uncle got, didn't burp their way out of the burpatorium in Willy Wonka and got cut up in the blades.
I think about that sometimes, that scene in the original Willy Wonka and the chocolate factory.
Yeah?
Give me this. Where, it's one of those movies that's, a fun romp children's movie, right?
Mm-hmm.
But it... God damn it.
God damn it, Josh.
It sucks that there is a... Oh, cool. Put me right here.
It is forgiving.
Ugh. There's a delay on how fast you can switch realms.
Okay.
Which is going to make that at least a little more challenging. But I think about that in certain movies, where, something truly adult and horrible could happen to people. And it's kind of just glossed over because it's, a fun adventure kind of thing.
Right,
Back to the Future 3 comes to mind, where Marty goes back to save Doc Brown in the Old West, and he almost gets hung to death. Wait, how do I do... Oh, do I go up here and then...
Meow, meow.
There we go. Look at that shit.
Meow, 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 meow. Yep, you got it.
I was so intrigued by that, actually, that a long time ago, I actually took Back to the Future 3 and re-edited it so that Doc gets killed and then Marty gets killed. And you're like, wow, this could really happen.
Were you that guy?
Doc gets shot, and then Marty gets shot at the end.
You got a fucking S.
Fuck yes. That's good, right?
Wait,
that's
I think
about
that's
a.
Better than A.
I think that's better than A, because I think it stands for special or superb or...
It does.
Sexy?
It does.
Maybe
this
sexy.
Is a Chinese developer, so it could be something like totes different in Eastern culture. We don't know.
Totes different?
Yeah. Josh, listen, I'm relevant, bro.
Do you feel like ranking... I feel like that's a very arcadey mechanic that hasn't really seen much fanfare in recent time, in recent games, especially console or home releases of any kind. But maybe more on
I think it's bigger in the mobile market.
Yeah, that's what I was going to say too. Totally. Totally was going to say that.
Sure, Josh. Everyone says that. I was kidding.
Is this game by Tencent?
No.
No, I'm kidding.
Yeah.
Actually.
Yeah, you're familiar with Tencent that owns the world.
I was going to say, isn't everything kind of owned by Tencent? Oh, fiddlesticks. Okay, here we go. Here we go, Anthony. So what I'm trying to figure out now is why are these platforms in both realms? What does that teach us, Anthony?
I think that just sometimes for a game, you need that platform in both spots, Brodio.
So I'm thinking too hard about it, is that what you're saying?
Yeah, like I said, I think just what we've seen... Good Lord, Josh. I think what we've seen so far from this game, soink, is that it's not there's some maybe some polish love that could be given to it. And so, we got luck, hey.
Mm-hmm. And this is my one. This is my moment.
Yeah, it is.
Jump on there.
Oh, and then boy. Boy, Josh.
I want to believe that this is one of those situations where, if I time this just as wrong as possible, there's no conceivable way to do it. The timing is just off, so I'm just screwed forever. Uh-oh. Can I make it?
Oh, no.
Why couldn't I make it? Did you see that? The top part of that ceiling and the floor.
Gotta switch realms, bro.
Yeah, just enough to encourage.
I would love if the cat had the Josh baritone.
Hey, what are you doing?
Not supposed.
Why do I gotta do all this shit?
Can you jump and then go realms?
Yeah,
man.
Well, or the whole time the cat's just gonna be going. Wait.
Yeah.
Okay, so I use this to get a bounce, and then I can bounce again. Yeah, you like that shit, Anthony?
Yeah, I sort of do, but you didn't get it.
Oh, That was more forgiving. I like that. We don't need those fucking things. We don't even know what they do.
That's a good point. We'll just settle for our...
Unless they're for cosmetics. Fuck, then I really need them.
We'll just settle for our A grade, I guess.
We go to find out that there's like A grade, S, double S, triple S... And I've just been doing, like, basically F grade the entire time, and the game's just yeah, very forgiving.
They're like, A is actually for asshole. We just were trying to be nice about it. So,
yeah, we looked up, we found your Twitter, and your we looked at what games you own on Steam. You're like, oh my God.
Wow.
Anthony, you have a term for that, don't you?
Just the Geometry Wars. Yeah. It's the,
I thought it was Gleaming the Cube.
Sorry. Well, there's many, many terms, Josh. I got to pick for my the right one for the moment. But yes, you were Gleaming the Cube there.
Oh, what?
B for butthole.
Yeah. I didn't do as well that
You're
time.
You're not an asshole this time. You're just a butthole.
All right. If you had to guess, Anthony, how far into the game do you think we are? And where do you
90%. I think it's boss fight and done. No, I'm kidding. I don't know. That's a very good question. It's very hard to tell. This game is very, like, monotonically paced.
Monotonically paced. Did you go to college?
I'm like, actually, I was reading Merriam-Webster again. No.
It's just your casual nighttime reading.
Yeah. You know, my mom used to do that. She used to read the dictionary and the, just sometimes when she was just sick of, like, you know, couldn't deal with the world. Look, there's that thing!
What thing?
Remember from the story?
What story?
Isn't that the thing?
The thing in the back there?
Where the flashbacks where the bunnies got protected? Yeah.
I think maybe. While we look at that, I'm just doing a
end game, bro. Fight through it, Josh.
Little trot over here. Look at that. We got this game's got analog controls, by the way. I just now figured that out. At least slightly analog.
Yeah, even I knew that.
You don't know that. You don't know anything.
I know. I lied.
You don't know anything about me. Oh, please. A rating. S rating. Is this just a loading screen?
It's another challenge.
You're right. It was just to. Oh man, I didn't even realize the game was was formatted that way. You realize that.
Is this?
Final fucking...
The music from The Avengers, like, in a different key or something?
How many times have you seen The Avengers, Anthony?
Like, too many times.
Really? Is that true?
Well, it's embarrassing because I like The Avengers. I like popcorn movies. You know what? I want to check out sometimes. It's like my Danielle Steele, you know?
I see nothing wrong with that, personally. I mean, I see so few movies these days, but... Some of the smartest people I've known, like, I knew this guy, like, this one girl I was dating, her dad was one of the smartest people I've ever met, and when I was younger, I was really confused by the fact that he would only want to come home and watch, like, Collateral Damage. Damn it.
Yeah.
And, like, just like, I mean, that was new at the time, Collateral Damage, but, like, you know, whatever the equivalent would be today, that's what he'd be watching. And I remember being like, but you're so smart. Like, why are you watching this crap? And it's like, yeah, you just sometimes want to shut your mind off and just watch whatever.
It's like Forrester said in Finding Forrester.
What the fuck?
It's like, you know, his literature, that's his dinner, and this the Inquirer magazine that he was reading or whatever it was his dessert.
Is that what Sean Connery said in that?
Yeah, when he was, because the kid, like the prodigy kid, was like, why do you read that? I figured you'd be reading the Times. And it was like the, I don't know, like the Inquirer or something. He's like, well, I do like the poster, but something like that. He's like, but this is my dessert.
Really? And then was he like, I am the last one.
Yeah, I'm the last of my kind, and I like the Inquirer.
I'm trying to think of
That's a great movie, Finding Forrester.
Best to do it. It's been a long time. Am I thinking of the right movie? I'm trying to see if I can, like, get some...
Josh, quit fucking around.
All right. Ooh, okay.
Oh, you did it!
Was Finding Forrester sort of like, Searching for Bobby Fischer, whatever that movie was called? Remember that movie? Bobby Fischer?
Yes, I do. That's a little different because that wasn't really a rags to riches story. Like, this was like Searching for Bobby Fischer is about, you know, this child prodigy who's really good at chess, right? And that's kind of all it is. But he comes from a very financially stable, comfortable, kind of white middle class background. Finding Forrester is about a young African American kid who lives in, I believe, New York, and he is a neighborhood kid to Sean Connery lives in his neighborhood. And Sean Connery is like the most famous author of his day, but this is where he kind of hides out and lives. And this kid's got a lot of talent, but he comes from like a, you know, he's just broke and he comes from the ghetto and that kind of stuff. And so Sean Connery kind of shows him the ropes, gives him a chance and that kind of thing. So it's more.
Right. And that's where You're the Man Now Dog came from.
Right. Because Sean Connery is trying to be relevant with his young urban associate. You're the man now, dog.
Thus creating a meme before memes were really a word or used in the way.
Yeah, kind of right.
Yeah, used in the way they are anyway.
Oh, Josh, how are
Anthony,
you so sick
we
at
got
this?
Us a
feet.
Splat.
Oh, that one seemed somehow way more violent than
sometimes,
previous ones.
Sometimes, like, the cat just disappearing does work better for a death, like, for the impact, you know?
You mean, like, the lessening of that just makes it so much more impactful, and God damn it, I thought I cleared it that time.
Oh, it's so funny when you're trying to control, like...
Yeah, oh, fuck, I forgot about the first one. There's so many ins and outs, and you know, I feel like we say this with a lot of games we play. I really do want to see people better than me play this at, like... that are trying to speedrun it.
God.
Because I bet there's little, like, tricks and
shit. You're not the only one.
Yeah, I know.
Just kidding. No, you're doing really good.
Watch this. All right, now I'm going to make it. Okay, okay.
Oof. Oh, so sick.
Okay, so let's see. What am I trying to do? I'm just trying to go.
Well, you failed.
No. That's tough. That is tough right there.
That does look very tough. God, all the checkpoints you can handle.
Don't worry, everything's fine. I just wanted to see if I could get that thing, and I couldn't, so I guess
you can't,
we have to settle
Josh,
for the D rating
on.
Or whatever.
story.
Hold tight. Stand fast, Anthony.
By the fury shocked both realms. The dying energy realm can no longer withstand this impact.
That's really pretty.
That's super pretty.
Numerous energy creatures pour into the territory of Matter Realm. They hide into the deep mountains.
Shut up, Josh. I'm like, not now.
Do you know what I was thinking that whole time? I was like, Josh, pay the fuck attention to the story. Pay attention. And as I'm doing it, I'm like, shit, because I'm concentrating so hard, I'm not listening to any of the words.
Yeah.
Yay, B rating.
Yeah.
I really did us a,
B for
a
butthole.
Good one. Anthony, are you thinking what I'm thinking?
We gotta see where the story leads, dude.
Yeah, we do, because really.
Because you didn't pay attention to it.
Tracking it so hard so far.
And I gotta fucking cliff notes this shit for you next time. Great.
Okay, next time, cliff notes it for me, a.k.a. give yourself a second to go look it up. See you next time.